So Oscar, tell me about your new bike.
Well, here it is.
Yeah, so what are we doing, Oscar?
We are going to get me a new bike from Decathlon.
And why are we getting you a new bike?
Because my current bike, which costs £300 and is 6 years old, is currently trying its best to kill me.
And we went to see Kevin.
Yes.
And he said it would cost an awful lot to
put it right. It was going to cost over £300 to fix the bike.
Altogether,
so yeah. It made no sense to spend money on it fixing it. It didn't make any sense to get another cheap 300 quid bike because it would just have the same problems, which is basically no disc brakes. Yeah, so you're going to be surprised by this bike. We have done unbelievable amounts of research into the best possible bike. And I will show you that bike, I suppose, later on.
Yeah, and it's a very surprising bike, isn't it?
It is a very surprising bike.
Yes,
you're going to be surprised.
Yes, because we weren't expecting it to be this bike at all. So the fact that it is this bike that we have gone for is going to come as a bombshell. Here he comes, into the van. Fantastic.
It's the Triben RC520 Decathlon road bike. It has quick release levers. It has Shimano 105s, which I'm led to believe are pretty good. It has a very shiny chain, a seat that's pretty uncomfortable, some incredibly old pedals, and most importantly, it has disc brakes, which are very good at stopping the bike. It's so shiny and new, look at it. And most importantly of all, it is nothing like my dad's bike. Okay, it's exactly like my dad's bike.
Did that do the job? Did that explanation do enough?
It wasn't huge. Spontaneous.
Right.
Do you want to say what you just said to me?
This might be a two-tripper.
Yeah. What's a two-tripper?
A two-trip back to the van to get everything out of it. It's pretty tragic. We've just had an enormous McDonald's, and now we've got to cycle up a hill. Fitness fanatics we are.
Yeah. Hang on. So, from the McDonald's coffee to the... Yes. Look at that. Look how big that is. I don't want to advertise... Oh, sorry. That's completely the wrong way. I think I've gone down a full 360. I don't want to say that that's enormous, but it was.
Full of beans.
Full of beans.